Voters choose a replacement for President Park Geun-hye, who was impeached after a corruption scandal.